Hello everyone, today's tutorial is this cute earring, and I'm going to call this heart of gold. In our materials, I have seed beads and I have two colors. I have the silver and gold. I also have seed beads size 8O and earring studs, stud earrings, I mean, and my number 11 beading needle, and I'm going to use this thread. So let's begin. First, I pick up 4 of 11O gold and 4 8O, and I put it alternate. And I'm going to just leave a short tail. Then I'll pick up 311O gold. Then pass through 8O, exit to 11O. Pick up 1 silver 11O and 2 11O gold. Then pick up 3 silver 11O and pass through silver. Then pick up 5 gold 11O. Going to just pass through one more time. Then I pick up 8O gold, they're all gold, 11O, 8O, 11O, 8O, 11O, and 8O. And pass through. Pass through 8O, exit to 11O. Then I'll pick up 311O gold. Then I'll pick up 8-0, 11-0 gold, and 8-0. Then I pass through. And I'm going to pass through and exit to 11-0 in the middle. So my thread is coming out from 11-0 gold, and I'll pick up 3 silver, 11-0. Then I'll pick up 3 11-0 gold. Then I'll pick up 8-0 11-0 gold, 8-0 11-0 gold, 8-0 11-0 gold, and 8-0. Then pass through. And pick up 3 11-0 gold. Then pass through 2 gold. Then I'll pick up 8-0 11-0 gold, 8-0 11-0 gold, 8-0 11-0 gold, and 8-0. Then pass through. Then pick up 3 gold, 11-0. I'm going to just pass through one more time because the thread is coming out. So I'm going to pass through and then exit here. So thread coming out, pick up 180, 110 gold and 180. Then pass through. So I have two heart now, so I'm going to continue adding one more. So I'm going to just pass through some of the beads, then make some couple of knots, and the earring is done. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching. Have a blessed day, everyone. And happy beading!